How many bytes does an object belonging to class toys require? So if a question comes connected with the size, that is, if you declare an object of the class toys, say OB1 is an object of the class toys, what is the size of this object? So if a question comes connected with the size, first you need to draw the figure. We will start answering the question only after drawing the figure. Second, calculate the size of each and every class separately. After that, you can answer the question connected with the size. So how do you find the size of each and every class? You need to remember this table. For character, the size is 1 byte. For short variable, short is a data type, the size is 2 bytes. For all integers, the size is 2 bytes. For a floating point variable, the size is 4 bytes. For long variable, long means big integers, the size is 4 bytes. But for long double, it is 10 bytes. For just double, it is 8 bytes. And for all pointers, the size is 2 bytes. Pointer means between the data type and the variable name, if star comes, the variable is a pointer variable, and if it is a pointer variable, no need to consider this data type, always 2 bytes. So for this pointer variable it is 2 bytes, and for this also 2 bytes, because for pointer variable it is 2 bytes. Why for a pointer variable the size is 2 bytes? Because pointer means it contains the address of another variable. Address is an integer, and integer means 2 bytes. Hence, for a pointer variable, irrespective of this data type, always 2 bytes. So you need to by heart this table. Now we can find the size of each and every class separately. First, let me calculate the size of toys. How do you do that? One character, it is 1 byte. So 5 character variables are there, meaning 1 into 5, 5. So here 5. One floating point variable, 4 bytes. Here 5 floating point variables are there. So 4 into 5, 20. Now this one is a function, because if you see this symbol, understand that it is a function. Size exists only for variables. This is also function. The same symbol is there. So function, function symbol, and function symbol. So for the class toys, the size is 20 plus 5, 25 bytes. So here let me write 25 bytes. Yes, for the class toys, the size is 25 bytes. Now let me calculate the size of the class soft toys. So this is the class soft toys. Between the data type and the variable name, star comes, meaning this one is a pointer variable. So for a pointer variable, the size is always 2 bytes. So for one pointer variable, it is 2 bytes. Here 20 pointer variables are there. So 20 into 2, 40. Now unsigned integer, all integers, 2 bytes. The remaining ones are functions, because function symbol is there. You can see the function symbol. So for the class soft toys, the size is 40 plus 2, 42 bytes. So let me write it here, 42 bytes. Similarly, let me calculate the size of electronic toys. This is the class electronic toys. Short variable, 2 bytes. Here 20 short variables are there. So 20 into 2, it is 40. Integer, 2 bytes. So 40 plus 2, 42. Unsigned integer, all integers, 2 bytes. So unsigned integer, 2 bytes. The remaining ones are functions, because function symbol is there. So for the class electronic toys, the total size is 40 plus 2 plus 2, so 44. So here let me write 44. So if a question comes connected with the size, first you need to draw the figure. Anyway, we will start answering this question only after drawing the figure. Second, calculate the size of each and every class separately. Now you can answer the question. How many bytes does an object belonging to class toys require? So if I declare an object of the class toys, what is the size of this object? It is 25 bytes. So answer 25 bytes. How many bytes does an object belonging to class soft toys require? So if I declare an object of the class soft toys, what is the size of this object? Now soft toys contains the properties of the base class. So size of soft toys will be 42 plus 25, 67 bytes. So you can write the answer 42 plus 25, 67 bytes, because this class contains the properties of the base class. So these properties are available here, and hence 42 plus 25, 67 bytes. How many bytes does an object belonging to class electronic toys require? So electronic toys contain the properties of soft toys. Soft toys contains the properties of toys. So electronic toys contains the properties of soft toys and toys, which means to calculate the size of electronic toys, we need to add 44, 42 and 25. So the total size of electronic toys will be 44 plus 42 plus 25, 111 bytes. So if I declare an object of the class electronic toys, the size of this object will be 111 bytes. What is the size of doll in kilobytes? So when you observe the program, you can see in the main function, doll is an object of the class electronic toys. So what is the size of doll? Just now we calculated the size. It is 44 plus 42 plus 25. It is 111 bytes. But you need to write the answer in kilobytes. So how do you convert bytes to kilobytes? Like this. You need to remember this table. It is 8 bits. Bit means either 0 or 1. 8 zeros or 1 make 1 byte. 1024 bytes make 1 kilobyte. 1024 kilobytes make 1 megabyte. 1024 megabytes make 1 gigabyte. And 1024 gigabytes make 1 terabyte. So you need to memorize this table. Now, how do you convert bytes to kilobytes using this statement? So 1024 bytes equal to 1 kilobyte, which means 1 byte equals 1 divided by 1024 kilobytes. Hence 111 bytes will be 111 divided by 1024, so many kilobytes, and this is equal to 0.1084 kilobytes. So size of doll is either 111 bytes. If you want the answer in kilobytes, it will be 0.1084 kilobytes. Write the output of the statement given below. Cout output operator size of. The size of is a built-in function, and the header file corresponding to size of is iostream.h or fstream.h. What the size of function does is the size of this object will be returned as answer, and the size is returned in bytes. So here you can write either object name or you can write class name. Both are correct. So what is the size of the object doll? Doll is an object of the class electronic toys. So size of electronic toys will be 44 plus 42 plus 25, 111. So this function returns the answer 111. And because of this message, you get 111 bytes. So the output of the statement is 111 bytes.